बोलो भारत माता की
जय,
भारत माता की
जय,
भारत माता की
जय।
स्कूल स्टैंडर्ड्स अटेंशन टुवर्ड्स द फ्लैग, फ्लैग सैल्यूट, सैल्यूट। स्कूल स्टैंडर्ड्स अटेंशन, प्रेयर पोजीशन, प्रेयर बिगिन।
असतो मा सर्गमय, तमसो मा ज्योतिर्गमय, मृत्यो मा अमृतंगमय।
I request Principal Sir to speak few words about Swachhata Pakhwada celebrations.
Good morning, everybody. Today we start inaugurate the Swachhata Pakhwada celebration in our Kendriya Vidyalaya Kanjikot. Dear friends, I did not give an elaborate speech about Swachhata. Swachhata is part and parcel of our daily life. It is a way of life. It is intertwined with our daily life. We Indians were famous for our cleanliness, but down the line history, we somewhere lost our sense of cleanliness. Later, our father of our nation, Mahatma Gandhi, when he started the struggle for Indian independence, he incorporated Swachhata also. What he incorporated was the Western style of cleanliness, that is washing, cleaning, etc. In the present scenario, it has got more relevance because of different types of viral, bacterial and micro attacks for, and it threatened the existence of life, especially the human life on the earth, it is all the more important. So we are not starting, we are not inaugurating, we are reassuring, we are reiterating our sense of cleanliness. Cleanliness is next to godliness. So how can we spread the message of cleanliness to our dear students? Because they are the next generation, they are the citizens of tomorrow. We have to pass on this message to our next generation. So government and Kendriya Vidyalaya Sangathan have formulated a certain program, including certain competitions for the students. We must spread the message by inspiring, motivating our dear friends to participate. So we should consider it our important duty. Many competitions daily, one or the other competitions are coming. At many occasions we are passive to such instructions. But I humbly request, my dear friends, that in this matter we should be more sincere in spreading and incorporating our students in the program of Swachhata Pakhwada. I wish success for our program in our Kendriya Vidyalaya. I congratulate all the members who are directly or indirectly involved in this program. Wish you all the best. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. Happy morning to all. Mahatma Gandhi's vision was not only free India, but a clean India too. So in this occasion, let's take the Swachhata pledge. I request everyone to stand in pledge position. Mahatma Gandhi had a dream of an India.
Mahatma Gandhi had a dream of an India
which is not only free,
which is not only free,
but also clean and developed.
But also clean and developed.
Mahatma Gandhi secured freedom.
Mahatma Gandhi secured freedom
for Mother India.
For Mother India.
Now it is our duty.
Now it is our duty
to serve our Mother India.
To serve our Mother India
by keeping the country neat and clean.
By keeping the country neat and clean. I take this pledge that
I will remain committed towards cleanliness.
I will remain committed towards cleanliness
and devote time for this.
And devote time for this.
I will devote 100 hours per year.
I will devote 100 hours per year.
That is 2 hours per week.
That is 2 hours per week.
To voluntarily work for cleanliness.
To voluntarily work for cleanliness.
I will neither litter nor let others to litter.
I will neither litter nor let others to litter.
I will initiate the quest for cleanliness
with myself,
my family,
my locality,
my village and workplace. I believe that
the countries of the world
that appear clean are so beautiful
because their citizens
don't indulge in littering, nor do they allow it to happen. With this firm belief, I will propagate the message of Swachh Bharat Mission in villages and towns. I will encourage hundred other persons to take this pledge. Which I am taking today. I will endeavor to make them devote their 100 hours of cleanliness. I am confident that every step I take towards cleanliness
will help my country to clean.
Jai Hind.
Jai Hind.
Thank you.
Now we have taken the pledge that we will devote 100 hours for cleanliness, that is 2 hours per week for cleanliness. I put forward a suggestion to this August assembly, these members, kindly devote 20 minutes for our school courtyard, each one of you. More than 40 members are here. If 40 of us are devoting 20 minutes, we have got one gardener, he is cutting the grass. We have got our conservancy staff. They have cleaned that boxes which contain plants. But this courtyard, the center of this school, is very, very untidy with grass, unwanted grass. So if you devote, I am not seeing who is devoting, who is not devoting, 20 minutes sincerely you devote to clean this area. So that after this end, everybody contributes 20 minutes, at the end, this area will be the beautiful, most beautiful place in the Vidyalaya. Will you support me or anybody is having any objection? If you support, give a good clap. Dear friends, I always clap for you. I always appreciate for you. Sometimes you clap for me also, my suggestions also. Sometimes only. Thank you.
So today's plan is, this was the physical mode. Similarly, you have to execute the pledge in virtual mode to all our students. So first period, you need preparation for this. So only 15 minutes left. So the Swachhata pledge can be administered in the second period. Those who are having classes in the second period, they can administer the pledge to the children. So there are two options. My DOE website is giving a virtual digital pledge that you can display it on the screen, and you can take the pledge along with you. The children can also read it and you will get the certificate. Already most of you have taken the certificate last time. Same thing, my DOV website, the link will be shared right now. So to get the, to take the pledge, you have to give your mobile number, email ID, etc. So if you are comfortable with that, then after the first period you can check on it. If you are comfortable with that, take the pledge in the digital form. Otherwise, a soft copy also will be provided in the official group. You can display it on the screen and you can ask any one child to read it. And all others can join with you. Later, inspire every child and parent to take the digital pledge also, so they will get the certificate. The link will be shared soon. And the next thing is, this time, Swachh Bharat Mission is focusing on COVID-19 precautionary measures. So as all of you know, the first point is hand wash with the proper soap or other materials. Second thing is wearing of proper mask. And third one is social distancing. So you might have noticed the three T's, test, trace and treat. So these points you have to speak to the children. So how you should maintain proper social distancing. So mask is not an alternative to social distancing. It is just a supplement to social distancing. Now the habit is we are thinking that we have proper masking. So we are sitting, standing everywhere, we are together. So please keep proper distance between you always. Now because the second trend is in its high time. So inform the children to maintain social distancing. And doctors are saying it, mask will not protect you. Your hand is the main problem creating the corona. You are getting infected since you are touching your eyes, nose and mouth. So whenever, wherever you go for any purchase or any unknown place, try to wear a proper gloves. If you have gloves on your hand, naturally you will not touch in your mouth or your eyes. So gloves, usage of gloves, proper hand wash methods. You can show the videos if you have, or it can be shared later, method of hand washing. Then proper use of mask in the sense your mask should be above your nose and the lower part should be below your chin, and it should be tight and it should not disturb your breathing abilities. Mask should be tight and it should not disturb your breathing abilities. Second point is, a mask should not be used for a child less than 2 years. And mask should not be used for a person who is not able to remove the mask by himself. So if you have breathing difficulties, you should be able to remove the mask. A child less than 2 years, a person who is incapable cannot remove the mask. So that cases, the children should not be taken out. Old age people should not be taken out from the home. So that is the intention. So everything you know, because we are familiar with this term. So please guide the students about the importance of maintaining social distancing, COVID safety precautions, usage of proper masking. Proper masking in the sense, The mask price was almost for a N95 mask, it was 120 rupees in the beginning. Now, according to new government policies, now the mask is available in 22 rupees. Okay, this normal surgical mask is around 16 rupees. Now it has come down to 5 rupees for a good quality mask. So the rate has reduced, it is affordable, and it is advised to use surgical mask of good quality instead of cloth mask. Cloth mask will not protect you much. It is just a covering, but coronavirus can get into your mouth and nose through the cloth mask. So cloth mask is not good in a mass populated area. It can be used in a inside your home or within your relatives or your friends, those who are in close circle which you are comfortable. But whenever you go out, it is preferred to have a better surgical mask or a N95 mask. So please convey these messages to your children and inform parents also, give awareness to parents also through PTA meeting. So there is schedule is given, a PTA meeting can be called and the parents can also inform about the celebrations and the importance of COVID-19 precautionary measures. So that is the point. Thank you all.
Good morning to all of you. Swachhata Pakwada, as a part of the Swachhata Abhiyan, was initiated with the objective of bringing a fortnight of intense focus on issues and practices of the Swachhata, that means cleanliness. To support this great initiative, Kendra Vidyalaya Kanjikode is also conducting 14 days long different activities to inculcate these values among children, actually parents, and even society as a whole. I, on behalf of this Kendra Vidyalaya Kanjikode, and my personal behalf, wish each one of you to join hands on this great project, and we together can successfully achieve this goal, as it is very much needed during this pandemic period. Thank you. All the best.
Good morning, everyone. I am Ammu Chandras, TGT Science, Kendriya Vidyalaya Kanjikode. Today onwards, we are celebrating Swachhata Pakwada from September 1 to September 15. Theme of this year's Swachhata Pakwada is TTT, Test, Trace and Treat. So first step towards Swachhata is testing. If you are having COVID-19 symptoms, you have to go for RT-PCR test or at least antigen test and make yourself sure that you are not having that virus. And if you are tested positive, you have to trace. You have to find from where you have got this particular virus. And next step is treat. You have to isolate yourselves from your family members and get medical help. So this is the theme of this year. And we have to stress on the hand washing wherever possible. Whenever possible, you have to wash your hand with soap. If soap is not available, we have to use hand sanitizers. Hand sanitizer is mainly alcohol-based. So this alcohol is able to remove the corona, the protein cover of virus. So virus will become inactive, its genetic material will be killed. And hand sanitizer is also a method to remove virus from our fingers. And the most effective method is using a mask. Mask will prevent the respiratory droplets from your body to enter someone else. So wear mask. Use sanitizer, keep social distancing. Let us be safe from COVID. Thank you.
Swachhata Pakwada is not for only these 2 weeks. And you know, in India, we had a practice of maintaining cleanliness. We have learned about the Indus Valley civilization, where the people 4,700 years ago used to take bath daily to maintain their surroundings clean by visiting the great bath for taking daily bath, etc. So we are, India is very famous for all that. But in between, maybe during the time of the Britishers or during the medieval period, the importance given to the personal hygiene has been gone. And that is why when the freedom struggle was led by Mahatma Gandhi, who emphasized on the importance of cleanliness. He became a model by cleaning his own latrine where he was using that in the Sabarmati ashram, and he insisted all others to clean. In those days, cleaning the latrine was considered as a very menial job, and that was the job of some lower caste people. But Gandhiji told it is everybody's responsibility to wash the clothes, to make the area where we are living clean, to clean the toilet, everything, cleanliness, personal cleanliness and social cleanliness. And today, you know, it is very important because of this COVID pandemic. Cleanliness is very important. To reduce the problems of COVID related issues, we have to maintain personal cleanliness. And we have to follow 3 S, you know that, applying soap frequently to wash our hands, keeping social distancing, and wearing proper mask. We are not supposed to go out, but to whatever situations, if we are going out, definitely we should try to maintain distancing and using proper mask. You know how to wear a mask? Your mask should be N95 or surgical mask. If it is surgical or N95, use it over the nose and below the chin. So the entire area should be properly covered. Cloth mask is not ideal. It will not protect you from the virus. Surgical mask or N95 mask only will help you to be safe. And then social distancing, minimum 2 meters. If 2 meters is not possible, 1 meter distancing must be followed strictly. And wash your hands frequently, because we may touch on many places, tables, here, there, whatever it may be, and then we may touch our mouth, ear, nose, or tongue, eye. And these are the sensitive areas through which the virus is getting inside our body and causing trouble to us. So many people are struggling in the nation. So that shows if we are maintaining these three T's, social distancing, applying sanitizers or soaps, and wearing masks, will definitely help us to protect ourselves. And every one of us should follow this in our life. Every one of us, and we should tell others also to follow like this. So it is our responsibility to tell all these to the parents and relatives in your own homes. Parents are aware, but your friends, your relatives may not be showing proper precautions, may not be using that. So it is your responsibility to make others also safe. If they are safe, you are safe. If you are safe, others are also safe. Okay, children, so let us do that. Personal cleanliness is not nothing new to us. To India, we are following it from so many generations. But we have to reassure now, because of this pandemic, that it is our responsibility. So that is the message for you today.